Everyone, welcome to our channel Rishish for Ayurveda. So today I'm going to talk about we should brush our teeth before the breakfast or after the breakfast. Brushing our teeth after the breakfast is completely fine, but it has few drawbacks depending upon what we had in our breakfast or food. These acidic foods and drink loosens our enamel, but saliva in our mouth neutralizes this acid, but it takes up to 1 to 2 hours. But in this vulnerable window, if we brush our teeth, then there is a risk that we scrape off our enamel. Enamel is this white outer lining or coating of the teeth. When it takes place, then obviously cavities will occur. And in these cavities, there are complete chances of bacteria coming and breeding there. And obviously, nobody likes that kide bharedan. So basically, we should brush our teeth before our breakfast, especially when we are having some citrus breakfast or acidic breakfast, because there are less serious issue. I will also tell you that our toothpaste contain foaming agent, that is sodium lauryl sulfate, and when we had some citrus food or juices, so it devastatingly damage our taste bud. We can't taste sweetness and it brings the unpleasant bitter taste in our mouth. In Ayurveda Sanhita also we can see that in Charak Sanhita Sutra Sthan 5 Matra Shite Adhyay verse number 71 and 72, Dvay Kale Kastaye Katu Tiktam Bhakshye Dant Pavanam, that means one should brush his or her teeth twice a day with twigs having taste of astringent, pungent and bitter. Yeah, that's all in today's video. In next video we will talk about astringent, pungent and bitter twigs. Bitter tasting twigs are suggested for cleaning our mouth. Thank you. If you like our video, do subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thank you.